culture contest. We have two girls that are actually cheerleaders, you'll be here in honor say, but they dressed up as the sumo suit tonight.
Ooh.